If you have been on Twitter in the last couple of days, you've seen their version of stories, and they're called fleets. And this question is, how can Twitter fleets help me get new followers? I'm going to say a Twitter fleet isn't going to get you new followers. Twitter fleets are like stories on Instagram or Facebook or LinkedIn or YouTube or Snapchat. They're not public necessarily. If your account is public, they could be public, but on Twitter, fleets are shown at the top to people who you're following. So you're not gonna get followers from that. Hashtags aren't gonna help you from that. And again, I would say create to test it out, create to do something different, create to keep them looking at your profile, and more importantly, the value of fleets that I've seen so far in the last couple of days is people responding to you in your DMs and having more conversations. So ask the question a little bit differently. How can you get more followers? How about how can you get more value? How can you give more value to the followers you already have? And nurture those relationships in your DMs. Thanks for stopping by.